Hi, meet Deepak from Vancouver Community College. Deepak, do tell us something about Vancouver Community College.
Community College is the oldest and the largest public funded college in British Columbia. We were established in 1965. We were having two campuses, one in downtown, another one is in Broadway. Our both campuses are centrally located and are in the heart of Vancouver. We have around 15 to 16,000 students in our campus at any point of time.
Deepak, what is the USP of Vancouver Community College?
Talking about the USPs of Vancouver Community College. So the student of any program in VCC, practical matter we have outside our campus. So students from either culinary arts, cosmetology, hospitality management, PG diploma in Canadian business management, from any stream. So they will be getting a hands-on learning experience in our campus. And for that matter, we have workshops like we have automobile workshop, we have restaurant, we have spa in our campus. So the idea is once the student will complete their 2 years, they will be industry ready. And that is the only reason that why VCC have 95% of the employability rate. So once the student will complete their program, 95% of our students got placed in any of the companies.
So tell us about the programs at Vancouver Community College.
Talking about the programs, we have program for both for PG students, postgraduate students, and UG students, undergraduate students. So if I'll talk about PG programs, so we have two programs with us, PG Diploma in Canadian Business Management and PG Diploma in Business and Project Management. For both of the programs, the requirement is going to be 6.5 band overall, no band less than 6, with 60% in your graduation or in master's. Most important, student from any stream can apply, whether you are from BTech, BCom, BA, BBA. And that is the reason that why we have a very good visa success rate as well. Now coming to the UG programs, undergraduate programs. So we have around 25 programs with us. We have hospitality management diploma, we have culinary arts, cosmetology, electronics repair technology diploma, CAD and BIM, computer science technology diploma. And apart from these programs, we have around some fashion related programs as well. So talking about the requirements of undergraduate programs. So we have around 8 programs in which we accept 6 band overall, no band less than 5.5 with 50% in grade 12. Apart from that, we have UTP programs as well. So these are one of the unique programs, university transfer programs. We have officially tied up with two universities, University of British Columbia and SFU, Simon Fraser University. Both of these are world top rated universities. We offer pathway in 4 domains. We have a UTP in arts, science, computer science, and engineering. Student will be studying for 1 year in VCC, and then they'll take transfer to any of these universities depending upon the credits which they have earned and for which program they want to go ahead in future.
That's amazing. Do tell us something about the fee structure.
Talking about the fee structure, so for PG programs, the fee is going to be $37,400 Canadian dollars approximate for 2 years. And if I talk about the undergraduate programs, so the fee varies from program to program. So the fee will remain between $15,000 Canadian dollars to $21,000 Canadian dollars for 1 year.
Okay. Are there any COVID-19 updates?
Yeah, due to this COVID-19, we have made a couple of changes. The very first, that the students, those who were going for May and September intake, we have started online classes for those students. Apart from that, we are also accepting Duolingo score as English requirement test in Vancouver Community College.
Okay, do talk about the CANAM and VCC relationship.
I'll be happy to share that CANAM is one of our authorized partners, and we are getting a very good quality of students from CANAM from last couple of years. If any one of you this student is looking to apply for Vancouver Community College, do visit at CANAM. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Deepak.
You're welcome.